I'm in the Cisterns in Minas Tirith, and the reason why with my mobile phone, you know what it's like these days. You just can't live without these things. So I might stop every now and then and like write on it, but you'll be okay with that, I'm sure. The reason I'm recording this is because, I mean, I don't want to take anything away. I don't want to start complaining straight away, but my God, Minas Tirith is boring. I mean, it's great to look at and like an enormous achievement and fantastic looking out over, the barricades or whatever they're called, balustrades, I think. But after 4 hours of going up and down different levels, meeting people and following a child around and carrying a picnic basket to Merry and Pippin and stuff, here at least I get to go like this, which is pretty awesome. It feels really awesome after. Yes, I'm on blue. Yes, I'm solo. I should be on red. I don't care. I like moving around. And, I just like going like that, and I like going like that, and I like going like that. There you go. I like it. And I don't care if it makes any difference or not. I should really say hello to the people, go on world, say hello. Ding, there you go. If you can put up with me just checking this and probably writing something. I'll probably cut this out. So, yeah, anyway, so we go through here. I've got no idea what I'm doing. There's a sabotage in the cisterns. I can set it as a quest guide focus, but obviously it never matters when you're here. And there's a left and a right turning. Oh, there's lots of goblins. See, there's even more things to kill. Let's slow you down, go over here. Do the same with you. There you go, and go back to you and kill you and kill you. Get close to me, so slow you down and then move you back to you. He actually died just before, which is good. One thing that's annoying me as well, I don't want to be, a complete moaner, but look, where is it? Where are these? When are we going to get tasks for those? I've had these for about like a year almost. Level 105, maybe there's a task board coming up later on, but the one in Minas Tirith is still level 93 gear. Okay, I get Minas Tirith rep, but shattered hatchets don't work anymore. So, shattered hatchets aren't on the board, so I just pretty much gave all mine away. So it'd be nice if they finally update that. But yeah, Minas Tirith, as I was saying, is fantastic. I mean, fantastic to look at, but my God. And I understand, I get why they do it. I get it. I get it, because you have to, what's it called? Get to know the area. So if you do all these fetch quests and stuff, then you're going backwards and forwards and it's all fine. And but it's just boring, it really is, and it's just too big. I know there's the fast travel with the horses. I've worked that out, thanks John Soper for telling me on the YouTube comments. Oh, thanks for all your comments, by the way. Welcome back, and we're right behind you, take your time and all that. It is really, really appreciated. I really do like that. So that's good. Thank you, it means a lot. It does. And I don't know where I'm going, don't know what I'm doing here down here. And but yeah, it's just it's a grind, it's a proper, like, they should have fast travel, I think, from one end of one circle to one end of another circle. And also one in the middle. And they should probably do fast travel. When you fast travel down, you should be able to fast travel down as well to each level at a time, instead of having to go all the way down to the first level and then going back to the fourth. Because if you're right over in the corner on the fifth, it's actually, and you need to be right over the other corner on the fifth, it's actually quicker to run to the middle, go down to the first, or something. It's probably, that's actually not quicker, but you know what I mean. Excuse me. You know what I mean? It's just like, come on, let's do this. And it just feels like I'm just, wandering around. And and especially the fact that if they, and Turbine knows its players, they know what we want to do. You know, once we've done all the quests in a town, who's hitting me? Who's firing at me? Oh, you. It's a burrower. Never seen that before. Yeah, if they're firing, you know, if what we, you know, just like in every single place we go to, you know, you clear up all the quests in the area, or you know, in the zone, like all the Minas Tirith fetch quests and stuff, or the Bree fetch quests and the East Gondor fetch quests, all of them. And then what you want to do is you want to go back and you want to vault and you want an auction house, and you know, you want someone to do your legendaries, and you just want to get the hell out of there again, you know. But in Minas Tirith, I've got to go up to the third circle and run around to get to the vault and get to, you know, why? Just put everything you need on the bottom level, and that's it. Unless there's actually a reason, you know, there might be, story-wise, I'm still very early on, so I don't know what's going on. To, you know, if I'm perfectly honest, I don't know what's going on. So, you know, maybe there is a reason. I don't want to go back out there. So, but yeah, it might be unbeknownst to me what that reason is. So, it's just a bit annoying. Well, I can imagine it being annoying. I haven't done it yet because, you know, I don't really have anything to... Oh, yeah, also you want crafting. Yeah, that's the other thing you want. You want your auction house, you want your crafting, you want all the stuff, you know. There we go. Just do him. And so I just think that's maybe a bit of an oversight. But, yeah, I mean, it's an amazing achievement graphically and probably also structurally and everything to plan it out and put it there and... You know, you've got the lightning over Mordor, which you can't really see over the trees. I like the fact that they've kind of left that as a little secret. That's an old stone tail. Let's see how you do. See if you drop anything. Send him away again, shall we? And as he runs away... Oh, he doesn't run away. Didn't last very long. Oh, he died. Didn't really give much. So, there's all these cave lizards. I mean, are they any deed yet? Okay, deeds and beasts is fine. So, that's kind of my, you know, and I've only been in Minas Tirith probably about 3 hours, you know, and I've just jumped backwards and forwards, and that's all I've really done. I've just gone up and down, backwards and forwards. You know, Gandalf coming, you know, the bit with Faramir, if you haven't seen that was pretty cool. I really enjoyed that. Like, wow, he comes with the light and, you know, on his staff, and he chases the, well, now my knowledge is going, what they call the flying things. Oh, sorry, I apologise to anyone out there who really, like, loves their Lord of the Rings and is now cursing me for not knowing what they're called. But still very cool, and there's obviously nothing down here at all, so I don't want, you know... find the valve chain. If it is down here, let's have a proper look, because it'd be really annoying if I've already done it once. But you know, we might not have played this through to the end. You know, it's just, I just talked to you about my initial impressions of Minas Tirith, and the reason why is this is because I can actually shoot and kill things, which is you know, a bit of a meathead thing to say, but you know, I do like pinging things with my hunter. I like the sound when I've got the light stuff on. Is that a burrow again? Yeah. Doesn't seem to be anything down there. So we'll go down the other pathway. And there's another one, is there? Yeah. What are you? Do you belong to anything? No. So it's no real point in me killing you because there is no kind of reward for you. Right, let's see. And then there's down the other side. What's that? Ledge light item level up. Get rid of that. And here we... Did I just come from here? Did I not just do this? That's the thing, sometimes when you can move and shoot, like I do, you kind of get disorientated, as if I've just gone back on myself. It looks like I've just gone back on myself, which is probably not too clever. Let's go up here again then, and that looks like it's the way out. So let's have a look at the map now, I suppose. And I need to chuck a left because I haven't been down here before, or up here. There's a mushroom going. It's a nice little sort of touch, I suppose. And thanks for the really thanks for all your comments. There's also a guy who's just subscribed called My Kin Smells Like Rich Mahogany, which is probably the best username I've ever heard for someone on YouTube. My kinship smells like rich mahogany. So welcome to the channel. Fantastic stuff. I'm just going to follow him back just because of his name. There's loads of these Morgul warriors, but there's something on the floor. Excellent. But anyone giving out free loot boxes? Someone saying, yeah, just have it, something, just do no work and have it for nothing. I don't know why I'm moving back. They're not going to kill me, are they? But it's just because you can. And down. There we go. There's loads of them. Let's clear the area. And you as well. Nice. No. Just have to think about while I move back. I'm clicking away, by the way. Yeah, click, click, click. Ha, 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 if you don't like it. But we've done that. Clickers and all that. We've had that argument, and I'm not having it again. Let's just make sure you're down. How many of these do I need to kill? Like 800 or something to get the deed. Really? There's no deed? That's nuts. Oh, well. But they're dropping stuff, so... This is nothing, I suppose. I just need to reply to this. Yeah. That wasn't too quick this time. Too slow, or whatever it's called. Well, there's something on the floor here, and there's probably another couple of things over here. No. Is there any point in killing you if you're not... There's an old saboteur. Isn't there something about killing those? I think there is. There we go. Defeated Orc Saboteur. Oh, okay. Right, if you must. If I just... Okay, if I go like that first... Right. And then I hit you like that. So then you should stand there and bleed out a bit. There you go. And then as you come towards me... Three of those, big hit there, penetrating shot. Oh, I couldn't get it off. But and thanks for the tip on the Scrolls of the Empowerment. I think it was JB. I think it was. If it wasn't, sorry. If someone else said it to me. But yeah, the new update, they're going to get cheaper. So I had like thousands and thousands of turbine points, so I just sort of kept mine. I just sort of spent loads of money on them, but I haven't got, what's it called, there it is. I haven't got that much, where are we? Da-da-da. There it is, there's the bow. Induction bow damage, quick shot crit, 130 agility, 40% damage over time, I like my bleed out. Induction bow critical damage, 130 vitality, and focus bow crit, you know, crit. And where's the, there's the dagger. Precision stance critical, 122 edgy. Need to mark that up. Merciful Shot cooldown. I do like my Merciful Shot. Is that it? No, that's Luminous Blood Arrow. Is that Merciful? No, that's Merciful Shot, yeah. Course comes a quick. Melee critical rating, of course. Fate. Blindside crit. Which is probably... I definitely should get rid of that because I never ever use it. Like, really. And melee crit, which is probably what I need. Oops. Don't want to go in Lotro's store. I never really use any close-up stuff. I just, move away. So... I should probably change that. And I've got these. Imbued Legacy Replacement Scroll. But I'm not sure there is anything that would benefit me more. I could maybe just buy another Agi or a Vitality thing and put that there instead. Am I down here again? I don't want to do that, do I? Okay, I want to do up there. I want to go... Okay, I want to turn right here. So yeah, I don't know what you think about Minas Tirith. If you agree with me, anything I'm missing, you know... There's still loads of quests I haven't done. Look, there's my quest list. Where is it? Minas Tirith. Feeding the Forge. You know, hiding the masterworks. There could be more coming up. There's also the book four quest. We'll have to go and talk to loads of people. Where is it? Yeah, talk to Doolin and deliver the resolution to all these people in the circles in the Citadel. It's like, you know, it's just, you think, no, really, really don't sort of want to bother doing that. But you're going to sort of have to, I suppose, because, you know, it's got to be done. It's the book, it's the main book. And it's not because, you know, the story's boring. It's just because, as I said, it's just moving around Minas Tirith. Just takes such, it just seems to take such a goddamn long time. I'm thinking, oh, it's such a so, you know, this one I can come down here. I can just sort of, you know, this is like playing a game a little bit more. So, I think I'll, you know, grind on, get this done. Oh, God. And I'm annoyed that there's no deed attached to these dudes. You know, I'm quite annoyed about that. Speed it up. Speed it up. Speed it up. Cute. And another dude. Speed it up. And speed it up. Speed it up. Speed it up. There we go. Merciful shot. Good night. There we go. There's a rat there. There's the beasts. There's another rat next to me, I can see it. It's a bit sissy that I need like a green ball around me to fight a rat, but it's all random. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's down here? No? No? They get a bit angry, do they? Can I not go in the water or what? Oh. Can I not? I must be able to. Oh, right, I can't. Is there anything down here then? This is the question. Let's just take this guy out and I'll close off the video in a sec. I'll just, you know, just do this. So just short ones at the moment, you know, just to sort of get warmed up. This is my, as I said, just my initial thoughts on Minas Tirith. I'm nowhere near into it. I haven't crafted anything yet. I haven't ground and got new mats, made new stuff. Sold them on the AH, you know, I haven't really sort of started, but I just want to sort of ease back into it. I haven't run anything yet either. People saying they want to do Pelagir, and I'm sort of thinking, you know, do I really, I did Pelagir 8 months ago, do I still want to do it? But then again, I don't know what the rewards are. I mean, the rewards might be really cool, you know, so I'm not really sure what these rewards actually are. I want to be going sort of that way up, and I can't, so I have to go up the stairs again. A rat after me, you know, so it's like I could do the thingy. That's it. See, I could actually forget the skills that I've got as a hunter. I'll go away. Is he still alive? No, good. Where's the thing where I can find who's around me? Foes. That's it. I might be able to find one of those orcs. Morgul Tracker, Morgul Warrior, Morgul Tracker, Morgul Tracker, Morgul Tracker, Morgul Warrior. No, so one of the orc things I've got to kill, or the orc saboteurs is what they were. Oh, God. They're not here. So, that's the thing. So many things you forget, you know. It's just, to you guys, it's like probably a noob, etc. And yeah, you're right. You know, at the moment, I am completely. I'll go away. I'm just going to run up here. You know, I'll take you on a bit later. And you, come on. You can come with me. Where are we going? Down here. That's it. I haven't been down here before. And you can come as well. 15:49, that'll do. Right, you ready? Come on in. Go this way, and there's another one. Aha, there's something on the floor I can pick up, so we'll just do that. Okay, shrink there. Oh, I like using this. Let's use that blind side, as I've got the blind side crit, I suppose, stacked. Then I might as well bam, and then wham. Done. Right. Let's see what that thing, shiny thing, is on the floor there. That's the valve rod. So I've only got to find the valve gear, but hopefully there's an orc saboteur in the area. Let's have a look then. Hey, see, there's distant and very different. So I'm going to track you, and you're over here. Oh, rats. Rats. Bam. Right, there you go. Oh, go away. And he's through here. Come on, dude. Whoa! Where? How annoying. I didn't actually get to track it, did I? No, we don't, right. Where's the eye? There we are, right. Turn green. Okay, how many seconds are we on? One. Alright, okay. Orc saboteur, normal, very distant track. He's up here. He's up here. And then it'll be up here. Yeah, I'm not sure I can track him. No, let's see where I need to go. Alright, well, I think I'll just... Ah, I could go up there. How annoying. Let's just find him. Should we find him? We'll find him, and then I'll close it off. I'll close it off. We'll just find him. It's down here, and he's down here. He's over here. He can't go that way. He can go this way. Go this way. Go through here. Can I turn left? No. Can I go up here, though? I can. I think we're getting somewhere now, people. Are we not? Oh, rats. No. Doesn't look like it's going to be possible right now. So, let's just clear these out, because I don't sort of want to get killed by stupid things. I'll just do this again. It's nice and easy. Because this gets stronger every time you use it, and this just bam, bam, bam. And there you go. And this is hot, and that holds my focus up the whole time, as you can see, three bars. Stupid if it's the wrong thing. Alive. Right, anyway, so yeah, first impressions Minas Tirith, great achievement, just really mundane and real pain in the backside to do. I'd actually be very relieved when I've sort of done all the quests in Minas Tirith and I can get out of Minas Tirith and do something else and start to grind mats and start to sort of, you know, really look at my character and see what's going on with him there. And you know, just looking forward, just don't want to be going up and down Minas Tirith the whole time. That's basically what it's about. Just don't want to do it. And I'm into another area here. And. But. And there's nothing here. Unless it's a door. No, that's going out. I don't want to go out just yet. I need to find the other thing. So. I don't know why I can't get to that. Well, I'm just going to go down here now, unless I probably could get to it, and I'm too busy talking and thinking about other things to, you know, get it done. But I will get there. There's another dude. Thank you. Empire. Right. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching. I'm not sure how interesting this is, but you know, this is what I can do. I'm back there again. Mike's getting annoyed now. Mike is getting slightly annoyed. Right, well, extremely distant, but I've got the magic. Well, I'm gonna go and look for this dude. I'm sure I'll get it done. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all your kind comments, and you know, tell your friends or something, you know, and get them to subscribe. I don't know why. I mean, it makes no difference, but it is nice knowing that people like what you do. So, but those of you who are here, and those of you who have hung around all these months, and those of you, you know, thanks for staying around. Those of you who are new, hello. This is kind of what I do. This is kind of what it's like. The more I know, you know, the more I can comment on. So at the moment, I'm just going to stick to what I know and what I can see. And, you know, I do like it. Obviously, you know, it's Lord of the Rings Online. I like it. And he was down there. Annoying. You know, then I'll get offer up more comment. So, yeah. 17.2 will be coming out. You know, I probably won't bull roar it and be like the first one to comment on it or do it or whatever. But I'll definitely... But I'll definitely, you know, when it's live, download it and we can talk about it then. And if we like it or not, or what we think of it. You see? Haven't been down here before. That's another Morgul tracker. Yeah. I don't know why there's not, you know, killing goblins in Olden Orion deed. There he is. And there's his friend. So I just need the last piece and I've done it. Get the hell out of here. Maybe, you know, we can get to see it. Oh. There's loads of mobs down there. It's pretty good. I like that. Let's just da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And, Morgul trackers there. See that? Oh, he's throwing the thing around me. It's fine. When he's standing there, just gets straight in the face and bam. Cute. It's the cave lizard. Right, so now I just need to find the last thing on the floor. And then I'll probably just pull out of it somewhere and then just pull back into. Is it here? Should we just see if it's here? Is there something glistening on the floor, basically? Oh, that probably hurt. I might. I think I'm gonna have to. I might have bitten off a bit more than I can chew with this, so let's see how it goes. That's probably a good place to end it. You know, I'll just revive for free and I'll take him out. So, thanks a lot for watching. See you later. Bye-bye.